Hi guys, how are you? Friend, today I am talking about what is common gateway interface. And friends, if you are not subscribed my channel, so please subscribe my channel to my latest update. Okay friends, let's start. Friends, common gateway interface is a standard method used to generate dynamic content on web pages and web application. Common gateway interface when implemented on a web server provide an interface between the web server and program that generated the web content. The program are known as CGI scripts or simply known as CGIS. They are usually written in a scripting language but can be written in any programming languages. The most popular languages for CGI application are C, C++, Java and Perl. An alternative to a CGI application is Microsoft Active Server Page, which is known as ASP, in which a script embedded in a web page is executed at the server before the page is sent. Friends, while pretty much any program that can run on a web server is usable as a CGI script, the standard for CGI is defined in RFC 375. The most common usage of CGI is using scripting languages, and so it is common to refer to this as running as a CGI script. CGI programs and scripts are usually collected in a folder named is also known as CGI bin. The main disadvantage of CGI is that each page load incurs overhead by having to load the program into memory. Data cannot easily be cached in a memory between page loads. Because of this disadvantage, many developers have moved to application server that remain running. However, there is a huge existing code base, much of it in Perl. CGI is a set of standards which define how information is exchanged between the web server and custom script. The common gateway interface is set of rules for running script and programs on a web server. It specifies what information is communicated between the web server and client browser and how the information is transmitted. Since CGI is a standard interface, it can be used on multiple types of hardware platforms and it is supported by several types of web server software such as Apache and Windows Server. While many websites continue to use CGI for running programs and script, developers now often include script directly within web pages. These scripts are processed on the server before the page is loaded and the resulting data is sent to the user browser. The Common Gateway Interface CGI is a specification defined by the World Wide Web Consortium, which is known as W3C, defining how is a program interact with a hypertext transfer protocol server. The Common Gateway Interface provides the middleware between World Wide Web server and external database and information sources. CGI application perform specific information processing, retrieval and formatting tasks on behalf of World Wide Web servers. Friends, now I am talking about working of CGI, Common Gateway Interface. A web browser running on a client machine exchange information with a web server using the hypertext transfer protocol, which is known as HTTP. The web server and a CGI program normally run on the same system on which the web server resides. Depending on the type of request from the browser, the web browser either provides a document from its own document directory or executes a CGI program. The sequence of events for creating a dynamic HTML document on the fly through CGI scripting is as follows. Number 1. A client makes an HTTP request by means of a URL, which is known as Uniform Resource Locator. This URL could be tapped into the location window of a browser, be a hyperlink, or be specified in the action attribute on HTML form tag. Number 2. From the URL, the web server determines that it should activate the gateway program listed in URL and send any parameter passed via the URL to that program. Number 3. The gateway program processes the information and returns HTML text to the web server. The server in turn adds a MIME header and returns to HTML text to the web browser. Number 4. The web browser displays the document received from the web server. I hope friend understand what is common gateway interface, which is known as CGI, and how it is works. Friends, I hope you like this video, so please click on like button and share this video with your friends and subscribe my channel to my latest video update. Thank you friends, have a nice day.